Number 5. Germany. German Aerospace Center. Budget $2 billion for research. About a third of GAC's budget goes to funding ESA programs, but Germany also has its own independent research projects, mainly concerning energy and transportation. Number 4. Japan. Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. Budget, $2.5 billion for research. The youngest agency on our list, JAXA, was founded in 2003, in an effort to streamline Japan's space program by merging three different government agencies into one. JAXA is a founding member of ISS and has provided the largest module for the space station. Number 3. France. National Center for Space Studies. Budget, $2.8 billion for research. France was the third nation in history to achieve a successful space launch. Its experience was later used to develop Ariane rocket family with ESA. Their space center in French Guiana is also used for ESA launching. It is also the only agency in the world that has, or has admitted to, having UFO investigators on its payroll. Number 2. Russia. Russian Federal Space Agency. Budget, $5.6 billion for research. Although some would say that the glory days of Yuri Gagarin are long gone, Russian space program is still going strong, despite all the troubles the country had since the breakup of the Soviet Union. Plans for reorganization are underway, in what is the largest space program in the world in terms of employment, with 250,000 people involved in it. Number 1. United States. National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA. Budget, $18 billion for research. Ever since Neil Armstrong set foot upon the moon, NASA has been the leading space agency in the world. Even though its funding has shrunk to just 0.50% of federal budget from its heyday in the 60s when it was 4.41%, various private investment in space exploration like Space Exploration Technologies Corporation or SpaceX more than supplant U.S. space program, helping make America the most advanced country in space technology.